So we found out earlier that Nick sleeps in socks.
Nick Testoni.
Yes, he is our associate producer, acting associate producer. This is a follow-up question, one I feel like same church, different pew. When you sleep in a hotel, when you have to stay at a hotel, do you pull the covers up at the end of the bed or do you just crawl in as in sheets tucked in?
It's like the Seinfeld, I'm going to take a non-tuck, an untuck.
You're going to untuck.
Yeah, I can't stand that.
Actually. Your feet are like trapped.
Yeah. Yes, I need them because I like to fold them underneath. You ever do that move where like...
Damn, not only are you socked up, but you're folding the sheets underneath your feet.
Yes.
You have bad circulation.
I do.
I need to kick my feet out, even in Arctic temperatures.
Yeah, 1 foot out.
1 foot out. No. 1 foot out. That's the whole genesis behind that product, Chili Sleep.
Yeah.
You seen the Chili Sleep product? It cools you while helping you sleep. Speaks you also a gentleman that sleeps in your socks.
Yeah, I sleep in my socks, and I like to keep my I like to keep the sheets over my feet, too. Is that what you do?
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, he actually takes the sheets and like tucks them under his feet.
Oh, so it's like, okay.
Burritos those right. things.
Yeah, I do.
Okay. We went around the floor here, the third floor. Tony Thornton, no socks. Does not sleep in socks.
All right.
Chris Carlheim, what do you think?
Chris Carlheim, socks.
He is a socks guy.
Sock guy.
Theo Hayes, actually, from WBAL-TV11, she was up here when we took the poll. She says it depends.
She sleeps in adult diapers?
It depends.
No, not the diapers. It depends.
Oh, I misheard you. Show, okay, it's situational.
Dave Gegrick does not wear socks. Bill Venko, WBAL AM, 101.5 FM.
Guess, Josh, guess. Socks or no socks?
I'm going to say socks.
He's a sometimes guy.
Sometimes.
People can't say.
It's got to be one or the other.
Take a stand, for God's sake.
Draw a line in
Will,
the sand.
He also works on the other side of the hall. He's in no socks. Katie, I should have told you to get a yes or a no. She's a sometimes, too.
A lot of this is all skewed.
Anders, our video guy, he is not a socks person, and Val is a socks person.
I found with the women, it was very dependent on, well, if it's cold sometimes, and yeah, I don't think I've ever been so cold in my house where an extra blanket or socks would remedy anything.
I would not have been shocked to find out that Anders, our videographer, live wire technician, sleeps with one sock. He has one sock on, He has socks on his hands. He just wears them like mittens. Yeah, I need my tootsies to be free. I need them to be out. I get panicked. I'm also, do you think this has anything to do with my claustrophobia? I don't like being covered.
Maybe.
I don't. You guys, Nick, prior to you joining the program, these guys have put me in caskets before to broadcast inside of both cardboard and legitimate, and I have a freak out. I don't like being smothered and covered like I was a Waffle House entree.
How are you in elevators?
Not great.
Oh.
So I have to keep, I get real antsy. So
Nick, you're a no shirt, you're boxers and socks.
Yeah, so in the winter I put on like the long pajama pants. Never really a shirt though. Unless it's real cold, I put on a hoodie, no shirt.
Okay.
Do you wear a shirt to bed, Speaks?
I'm topless, I wear my underpants. And I wear socks.
You guys are like the same person. It's crazy. Man.
Well,
I'm famously the Donald Duck. I wear a double X super soft t-shirt, no bottoms, no socks, no nothing.
I'm flipping the coin with a bottom. Like last night, no bottoms. Night before, did have bottoms. Never any socks, always a shirt. Let's see what our friend Matthew says. Hey, what say you? 410-338-1098. Socks or no socks on those tootsies? Matthew.
No socks. You gotta let them puppies breathe at night.
Yeah, I'm with you. Thank you, Matthew.
Well, that guy was an idiot.
Him. Let's go to Trucker Mike. Trucker Mike, socks or no socks when you sleep?
No socks.
There you go. Okay. What do you say your family does?
My fiance sleeps with her socks on. I can't figure out why.
Yeah.
My daughter does.
Ooh.
And my stepdaughter does.
Yeah, what the hell?
Because they're smart.
You know what? I have no problem with what they're doing, and I know I'm talking out of both sides of my mouth here, that if Mudge will not sleep in socks, and she'll put her Antarctic ass feet on me at 2 in the morning, and it's just, she'll put those freezing cold toes of hers on me in the middle of the night, and I'm almost going to the bathroom in bed. So if there's someone in the bed with me, feel free to put socks on. Okay, Nick, when eventually, when you and I let the margaritas overtake us and you don't work here anymore, and we snuggle up somewhere on a Route 40 no-tell motel, wear those socks, brother.
No, I appreciate that because in my experience, like you said, not only do you get cold feet touching you like someone else, but their like toenails will hit you sometimes. Who, I don't want to be touched by that.
Who are you sleeping with?
Sleeping with condors?
Women?
What?
Yeah.
Long painted toenails?
Long ass toes?
Macho Nick.
Oh my God. Hey, have you met my girlfriend?
There she is. Testoni in bed with women over here.
Look at
this guy.
Ken, is it Kenley? Am I saying that right, Kenley?
Yes, you are.
Hello, Kenley.
Nice. How are you, Kenley? Hi. Jesus.
Hi, Kenley.
Hi.
Good morning, Kenley. Hey. Socks?
Hey, how about putting a sock on your mouth?
Oh! Yeah! Kenley, what do you do? Socks, no socks on those size 11s ears?
So, 7.5, but thank you very much. It's a situationship. So in the winter, your feet are a little extra dry. So I put lotion on my feet, and I have special socks that I wear over top to help moisturize my feet. And it has like a paraffin effect to help, smooth out.
Yeah. I do know what you're talking about.
Okay. All right.
So that's a moisture thing.
Yeah. You gotta
keep them really soft, supple feet.
I was going to say, do you have the softest feet? Just the softest, most tender, nibbleable toes.
What do they look
toes?
Like if you don't do that?
I mean, girls wear shoes that are not comfortable and cause your feet to, like, dry out a little bit. So your heels are a little ashier and rougher than you'd like them to be, especially in the summer.
God, women are so annoying.
Walking through the sand, you know, and sweating in your sneakers, working out to have that hot girl summer body.
Kenley, do you
hot
do
girl
the bit
summer body.
Where I always go to bed before the family does. I got to go to bed, like, 7, 7:30. And occasionally, Mudge will come to bed and she will have on the full face mask.
Oh, yeah.
It's the scariest thing if you're not expecting it. Do you sleep in one of those terrifying human skin face moisturizers?
Actually, I don't. Other than, like, keeping my body moisturized, I'm, like, the worst at being a girl. I don't get mani-pedis. I, like, get my hair done every other year. Okay. And I barely wear makeup. So.
Damn. Okay.
A big surprise.
All right, boy.
You got that moisturized body, though, don't you?
Thank you so much. Good Lord. Let's talk to Baltimore Joe. Baltimore Show, how are you doing?
Hey, guys. Hey. Good morning, everybody.
Hi.
So, I like to sleep butt-ass naked, no socks.
So gross.
But disgusting. The only time I do wear socks is if you have a fever. You put onions in your socks,
you stay,
and it gets rid of your fever.
Are you an Amish village elder?
Could you stop it? Hey, do you ever get, I know you, you're a bit of a like larger carriage gentleman. You ever, because you sleep naked, you ever get any skid marks on your sheets?
Oh, God, no.
Come on now.
That's a real question, though. I mean, if you don't shower real nice, like I said, there's nothing that tells you you didn't wash your ass good enough like a crisp white towel. There's been a couple of times. I've gone, damn it.
Oh, dude, when I was in Florida, I was sharing a room with my parents and Stella, and they had crisp white towels, and I went, I had to, like, ball it up and throw it in the corner.
Oh, dude, I take the towel, and it goes right in the shower, and I just start, like, gotta wash off dinner.
You can't let anyone see that skid mark.
Yeah, no one needs to wash the portion where I dried off a Milky Way. Let's go to Andy. I'm not happy with my body. Andy, good morning.
Good morning. How are you today?
Do you sleep with socks or no socks?
I sleep with absolutely no socks, and I sleep with no socks so much that on the few rare occasions that I've fallen asleep with socks on, I'll wake up in the middle of the night in a panic
and rip them off
like a menopausal woman kicks off a blanket.
All right. I can't do it. I think it might be a circulation thing. I'd like to, at some point, Josh, after a drink or two, touch those feet. And are they cold? Do you have cold feet?
I don't even know. I'm comfortable bare feet or at night.
Because you heard Nick say that it seems like he's got you have bad circulation. You have cold toes.
My feet are always cold.
They're icy toes.
My feet are always cold.
They're icy toes.
My feet are always